What's the difference between this animal and this one? One is a chimpanzee. The other is a bonobo. They look alike, but what sets them apart above all else? Chimps kill each other. Bonobos do not.
They're wonderful animals to be related to.
They're peace-loving, hyper-sexed, and closely related to us.
Along with chimpanzees, they share 98.7% of our DNA. Chimpanzees, they can be very empathetic, they can be very loving, but they also have this darker side. So, you know, they have war, they kill each other, some they beat their females, and bonobos don't really have any of that.
There's never been a recorded case in captivity or in the wild of a bonobo killing another bonobo.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Duke University anthropologist Brian Hare and his wife and colleague Vanessa Woods have studied bonobo behavior at a sanctuary in the Democratic Republic of the Congo.
We're trying to understand how they think.
In one study, bonobos open a door to share prize treats with another.
This was supposed to be a very human behavior.
Bonobos' generous nature likely evolved because they live in an area where food is plentiful. They never had to fight or kill for a meal like chimps do.
Females will work together to protect themselves from male aggression. Basically, bonobos are the ultimate mama's boys, and it's through your mother as a bonobo that you will gain access to other females.
While chimps will fight to the death, bonobo conflicts are resolved with a little fighting and a lot of sex. They're the ultimate hippies, making love, not war.
It's not just when they're angry that bonobos have sex. They have sex for really any reason whatsoever.
How did two such similar species evolve so differently? Hare says understanding that may shed light on our own behavior, considering that we are a lot like both of them. But like chimps, we have that dark side.
Bonobos don't have a darker side. So although they can't fly to the moon, they don't kill each other.
I guess we could all learn a few lessons from the bonobos. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.